Well, we brought you this traffic alert yesterday morning. It's a big one, a big paving project that'll get started tomorrow on Interstate 81. It'll affect 6 miles of I-81 from just north of State Route 31 and Cicero to just south of State Route 49. Expect lane closures and delays weekdays, weekends, and overnight, with just one lane of traffic open up in both directions. Well, the project also includes on and off ramp closures and is expected to ramp up in November.